But your scanner has a built-in Wi-Fi system on it. You're going to go to your Wi-Fi settings on your computer, and you'll locate LLS, and then this will match the serial number on your scanner. When you click that, it asks for a password. And the password is 0123456789. When you click join, it will join the network. You would then open your browser and you would type in an address, 192.168.43.1. And when you type that in, that accesses the scanner directly.